How to sell the asset in SAP. For that, first we'll look at the asset which we are going to sell. So AW01N, let's say we wanted to sell this asset 100001, and the value of this asset is 20,000. After net book value, the value will be 1902. And here we see that only for posting period 8, the depreciation has been created. So now we are going to sell this asset. So for selling the asset, we'll use transaction code F-92. The transaction code is F-92. And give the transaction details over here. Reference sales and give the account. Here we need to give the customer account, so this is the customer account we have, 102001. Press enter. So at what cost we want to sell? So let's say this is 20,000. I am selling it at 15,000. Here we need to give the posting key 50, and we need to give the sales account here, sales revenue, which is related to asset. So this is my sales asset account. Okay, then press enter. So here it shows the asset retirement option. Just give the amount here, 15,000, and select the asset retirement and press enter. So it is asking me asset information here. Give the asset related information. So we want to sell this particular asset 1001. And the asset value date, we'll give today's date. Okay, or else we can directly give it if it takes longer time than we expected. And after that, we'll, yeah, today's date, and click on complete retirement and click on continue. So after this, we can, if we want, we can have a simulation mode, or we can directly post the document, no issues. So I will directly post the document. So the document 180000 is posted. Now we'll go to /AW01N, go to this particular transaction and check here what has happened to that asset acquisition. So earlier it was showing 20,000, now it is showing nothing, and here it's booked the loss of this amount. So I'm just comparing the values with the old document. Just hold on a minute due to some network issue. So here you will see, that old document is, means I have opened that old screen. So our old screen was looking like this, and this is the recent screen. So you will find the difference, like 4,000 loss we have booked. And if you go to posted values, depreciation, it's showing as 158. This 158 depreciation will be shown here, ordinary depreciation. And earlier this document was showing like this. So this is how we can book the asset sale entry in SAP. Thank you.